Feeding yes. the giraffes. Is how cute was that?
Yeah, it was very nice.
It's a hungry little
with that
guy.
That long, you know, that go. Long hey, liquor.
Long blue tongue.
Yeah.
It's like a hand.
Yeah, it was. How are you doing,
look
Kate?
At that.
Okay, now we can do it. All right, we're trying to do this. All right, go to Patch, go to Patch, go to Patch. Whoop, look at him. All right, this is the Fox 8 giraffe cam. There we go. Watch this tongue. Okay, here it comes. Ooh, look at that bad boy. Ho, 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 ho. Oh, one more. This is Bo. He's a big guy. Watch his tongue come out. Look at that. Hey, here it comes. Ooh. That is so awesome. Claire, this is so cool.
That's our guy.
We love your little feeding station here for the giraffes, right?
Yeah, we're feeding our giraffe here on the Bengalic giraffe deck.
Mm-hmm.
There you go, get some more.
And this is Bo. All right, Bo, you get one. Look at that tongue. And over here, who's this next to Bo?
That's Jasmine. So Bo's 15, Jasmine over there is 13. See the height difference? Just so much larger than her.
Most definitely. And you really get perspective. When Jasmine was here, I'm like, how big is her head? Her head looks huge. You know, you get perspective when you're standing next to them.
You see just how large their heads are and their yeah. ossicones that are on top of their head there.
Oh, Bo's getting, he's itching for a scratch over there. So what do these guys eat besides this awesome lettuce?
They all have their different amounts of grain. Mm-hmm. Bo gets up to 12 pounds of grain and they can eat as much alfalfa as they want. And we try to feed them as much browse, which is branches
okay.
and such, because that's what they eat out in the wild. They just eat browse all day long.
We have some branches over here.
And we do. We have some apple over here that our horticulturists bring for us.
Okay. And so what's really cool is those tongues are powerful, and they can just strip these branches clean, can't they?
Oh, he's going to take it from you.
All right.
There they go.
I want to be strong.
They got 18 inches of tongue that will come out and reach these branches. And they just curl around. That's called a prehensile tongue. See how it curls around the branches and the leaves?
It's almost like another hand, you know.
Exactly. It's like another finger.
See, and everybody thought Gene Simmons from Kiss had a tongue. These guys would put Gene Simmons.
Oh, no, Bo's got him beat easily. And his is a pretty purple color. It's a natural sunscreen, so it doesn't get sunburned since it sticks out all day long.
Really? A sunscreen tongue.
Yeah.
Who knew? And it's pretty strong. I mean, look at them yanking.
Yep. I got to be careful. When I hang brows, I might get pulled over the edge. So we're going to have to hold on to you, Kenny.
Okay, excellent. And when are the feeding times at the zoo if people want to come out and do a little feeding like I'm doing right now?
Yeah, the deck opens at 10:30. Feeding starts at 11. And they do have a few half-hour breaks, so pay attention to these signs that are posted.
Okay.
And it goes up until 4:30.
Claire, these guys are majestic. Big question, how's the little baby doing?
Kadogo, he is doing fabulous. He's up to 200 pounds.
Wow.
We've started introducing grain to him. He will come up and eat leaves from us from this branch. And grain is kind of a new thing. It's almost like a newborn when you start introducing new food to a baby.
Yeah.
It's not natural. So he kind of starts
he's
eating.
Like, a little bit
out.
Here,
yeah,
a
exactly.
little bit there.
Yep.
What is this new stuff? Kadogo, all right. Well, this is awesome. We're hanging out at the Cleveland Metroparks Zoo. Look at these guys. So you guys are probably knocking down some Starbucks coffee and an English muffin, and these guys are going to town
<That's>
on
incredible.
These branches.
Wow.
All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio. Fox 8 Giraffe Cam, you saw it here first.
Gentle giants,
yeah, gentle
right?
giants. Yeah.
Gentle giants.